I'm J.R. Naim from Artidia. Welcome to the fourth episode of the After Effects and Android Challenge series. In all these episodes, we will show you how to do motion and animation, like After Effects on Android phone. And in this video we will show you how to make page folding logo animation in Android. So if you are a beginner, then this is the perfect tutorial for you. So let's start without wasting time.
Thank you.
think you have learned something new and enjoyed it, leave a like if enjoyed. Subscribe for more video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Stay happy. Stay good.